So, who I smoke? Who I smoke?
This man is a dog, boy.
Your bitch, she the racks and she do a handstand. Nigga, you broke, you don't got no bands, man. Hop in the coupe, I'm dropping my pants, man. You're trying to be something, you not. I ain't the same little nigga from the block. It's a one-way nigga, come down, get shot. Though you had to drop for a motherfucking year. Without your niggas, you gon' disappear. Get hit with a stick, you gon' shed a tear. He said I'm my bitch, boy, look in the mirror. This shit is a one. Niggas start getting annoyed. My niggas don't tell this bitch up. I ain't heard about none of you little niggas hitting with.
Who I smoke, bitch?
Nah. Now what you smoking on, be homie? Nah, because you was just talking all that. Nah. Keep talking. Who you smoking on? Yeah. Who you smoking on? Boy, yeah. Pretty soon we gonna be smoking on that.
You should know I can't take you there. It's good to y'all, Mr. Boy Chewy D. Get back in the building, you know what I'm saying? Today, we got criminal lawyer reacts to spinabenz, who I smoke. Criminal lawyer, so he a judge on something like... I'm about to broke. He a judge on some stuff, like, he really do this, like, he already know all of that, like, he probably already know what the word, like, what's the meaning of who he smoking on. This man probably hard know every word for word, every single body he talk about in the song, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we finna react to it real quick, you know what I'm saying? If you do, make sure to like and subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Join CHN, you know what I'm saying? We lit over here, and I appreciate the support on TikTok and all of it, because I see it, you know what I'm saying? I comment on it, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all, real talk. Spread the word, create some fan pages or something. Let's get my name out there, let's get, you know what I'm saying? Let's go crazy, real talk. But I ain't gonna waste no time. Let's go ahead and get into it.
Everybody knows that I want you. If you want me, baby, show me. Roll the windows down.
Bruce Rivers, he's the criminal lawyer.
And what he do?
And he's gonna react to all the self-snitching.
He said they gonna react to everybody's self-snitching.
Hi, this is Bruce Rivers, board-certified criminal defense lawyer.
No, we not just finna start the video. Like, why my man stand up? He not playing. He got the YouTube plaque in the back, but behind the YouTube plaque, that man gonna have a whole AK-47, and he's got a pistol just chilling in the front. And I don't even know what that is in the back, a whole AR. That seems like something out of GTA. This man, you know what I'm saying? You don't play.
Welcome to another episode of CLR Criminal Lawyer Reacts. And by popular demand, we are acting to Who I Smoke. And it's by Wampa with a Choppa. Youngie and Ace and Fast Money Agoon. Now, I haven't seen this one, but we've had so many requests for this song.
Everybody's still snitching.
It'll be up for a while. I suspect we're going to get a copyright claim on this.
Yeah.
So if I have to bring it down, I have to bring it down. But I'm going to say that this is a fair and open use, and we'll try to keep it up as long as we can.
Yeah.
Remember to look for us on Instagram. Look for us on Twitter.
Go follow that Instagram. You know what I'm saying?
Patreon is going strong, and we are going to be getting our first person out of jail this week. We'll have an announcement on Instagram. So, without further ado,
let's get into it.
Here is Who I Smoke.
Who I Smoke? Who you smoke? I see all them AKs in the back. Who you smoking on, buddy?
All right, let's just start right away. I love this video already. I love this. First of all, I'm a golfer. I remember it.
Sir.
I don't think you understand.
Hold on. This man, he said, I love this video already. First, I'm a golfer. No, sir. he finna take the words back. I mean, but hey, he looked like he got, you know what I'm saying? Hey, he looked like he could talk, you know what I'm saying? Go crazy.
The club, these guys look like fine young gentlemen.
Right.
I like the background. I like the music.
Right.
Let's see what we get into.
You know, he lying like a mother. They got Air Forces on a golf club.
Now I wonder if I could fall
the sky. Look, he's laughing.
Do you think time will pass me by?
Okay, here we are. It's good. We got some nice music in the background. They're smoking a cigar. That's what we do on the golf course. I can relate to these guys.
He said he can relate to them. He don't know what.
Hey, when I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Try to get the split through your set. We don't fight, boy.
12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. I guess we're having a juxtaposition because we have beautiful music. We have a beautiful backdrop. We don't have any guns, which is what I like. But,
it's crazy you say that because you got a clip. This man got, I'm just noticing this man got a whole extended clip on that thing.
12 paramedics couldn't fucking save you, boy. All right.
Ain't dead and he never coming back, boy. We gon' treat this bitch like a match, how we strike, boy. Let's ass in the street, this the end in your life, boy. Stay your ass, see a flashlight and it's max, bro. These niggas saw his head, all these niggas, they just act hard. I'ma shoot this bitch when I motherfucking see you.
So, these are kind of... Let's just hope that this is not selfish. This is art, okay? I'm gonna shoot you when I see you. If that person is identified and links up... What do we call that? I think everybody knows what we call that. We call that self-snitching.
Yeah. I say, y'all go watch my who I smoke reaction video, you know what I'm saying? It's not that old. It's like probably a month old. Go watch that video. It's lit.
Girl, I don't need you. Go walk 1,000 miles and I still don't want to see you. I got the whole city scared. These niggas know what we...
Oh, he skipped. Come on, bro. Play the chorus. I
have to say, I like everything about this video. I really do like this a lot. The guys look like they could be in a fraternity. They look wholesome. But who I smoke? Well, we know from all of our prior videos what smoking somebody up means. And here we go.
What you like this video? He bopping his head, bro. He bopping his head to the music. He over here. It's low-key fire. He bopping his head to this tool. This judge is a menace, bro. He's a menace. Nah, he's not a judge. He's a criminal lawyer. This criminal lawyer is a menace. I should have known about the time he on. He just posted up with 3 guns in the back. And he bopped his head to Who I Smoke. Now, let's not lie. This man finna go in the car and bump Who I Smoke, acting like he ain't never heard it before. Come on.
He bumping his head.
Okay, I drop a dot. We know what drop a dot means, right?
Tell me what that means.
Left his ass in the street, this end of your life, boy. Yeah. This thing, your ass here, flashlight on this Mac, boy. Bro, these fellas, soft as hell. All these fellas just act hard. So, we've got some guys. And did you see when they start listing off who they smoke?
Right.
Lil Nine and the...
He said it.
Self-snitching.
You said Lahoo? Lahoo? Play.
Now you see that there? That's the little toy gun he's got. I love that. That is just... Okay, so you're going to do this? You know, that's the way you do this.
Yes,
they
sir.
Can't get in trouble for that.
I can't get in trouble for this.
So, Who I Smoke. Who I Smoke.
This man is a dog, boy. Whoa. This man, he said, bruh. And he's smiling, bro. That man is a menace.
Let's just hope it's not self-stitching. But I love it. I absolutely love it. This is probably one of my favorite videos that I've seen. I know I can see why you guys asked me to react.
You're demon time.
First of all, I love the golf course. And what I love even better, I like that fake gun that he's got. He's got some cash in his hand. I mean, they look like... I would hang out with these guys.
This man is a demon. He's a demon. He's a menace. We need to be looking at your background. This man probably got like 3 rap videos.
I like it a lot. That's Lil Smoke, or no, that's Who I Smoke.
Dude.
By Wapa de Chapa, Young Inace, and Fast Money Goon. I liked it a lot. This has got my highest rated review so far from me. So that was Who I Smoke. This is Bruce Rivers, board certified criminal defense lawyer.
I'm going to check you out some more. We're going to react to this man.
Hoping in my heart that this art is art and not self-snitching.
This is snitching.
See you next time. Hit us up on Instagram, Twitter.
My man's up on Instagram. And hit me up at SoeBDK.
If you haven't signed up for Patreon, just know that every dollar that you put in Patreon goes to get somebody out of jail.
Yes, sir.
And you we're going to be getting our first person out of jail this week. And there will be an announcement on Twitter and Instagram. Thanks.
All right, my boy. All right, so that was Criminal Lawyer. Oh, Criminal Lawyer. He's a criminal lawyer. Reacted to Who I Smoke by Young and Ace. He said he liked the song. He loved the song, matter of fact. He said he loved the song. And he a demon. He posted up with guns. And he talking about he probably hang out with these guys. He bumping his head to the people I can't speak on because they gonna kill me. That man a demon.